I'll blow your motherfucking head
you
off.
You look at this bullshit, will you? So what do we do now, Matty, huh? Now come on, Matty Horse. Me and you, we fucking break each other's balls.
I'll blow your motherfucking
Matty,
head off.
Matty, I gotta deliver this kid to Mr. Joseph in a couple hours. If that don't fucking happen, it's on my ass.
Well, this kid has gotta fucking apologize to me, or this gun don't fucking move.
Now you let me take care of this, and you'll get the fucking apology you want, I promise you. Now put the fucking gun away. Put the fucking gun away!
We want you to start picking up a second paycheck again, like when you worked for Angelo Marino.
Yeah, you said that on the phone. I don't know where you get that.
So you met me here because you wanted a breath of fresh air?
I met you here because I wanted to know what the hell you were talking about.
What I'm talking about is my employer is in possession of private records that Angelo Marino kept. You're on his list, Janice. Friendly cops, so stop acting like you still got your cherry.
I never took a cent from Angelo Marino. I was trying to protect my father.
You're a good daughter, good for you.
And Marino's dead now, and my father's dead too.
Life goes on though, Janice. You got your own career to think about. I think you want to cooperate here. You don't want any bad publicity emerging. This journal entry, that's Marino's own handwriting. Janice, I'm over here.
Who do you work for?
It's nothing for you to think about. All you gotta do is every so often we'll have a request. You get us what we need and everything's hunky-dory.
Yeah, what kind of requests?
Easy stuff. Look at this. We want you to work up this guy's license plate. We need his home and business address. Plus the 500 that's in it, it's bad for your character to turn that down. Not to mention, I'll say you took it anyways and go buy lottery tickets. Come on, Janice, we're talking about running a license plate
Screw
here.
Screw you, man. I know what we are talking about.
Come on, cheer up. Have this stuff for me this time tomorrow.
Yeah. Well, I'll let you know when I decide.
Tomorrow, I'll save us 2 parking spaces.
Guys, I told you to go screw yourselves.
Richie, I'm Inspector Anthony Lestarza, head of the Organized Crime Task Force.
How do you do? Screw you, too.
Hey, hands off. You think you're gonna make some kind of miraculous recovery, Richie, huh? You're not. Who shot you? Who shot Tommy Lenardi?
I'll tell you what, man. Go ask Jerry Fermento.
Is that who shot you?
That's Jerry. He's at his girlfriend. It's 1 King Street, number 216, Gina Zeroni.
Did Jerry shoot Tommy Lenardi?
Knows about those things. Listen, listen. When you get with Jerry, you tell him I banged his girlfriend. You tell Jerry Gina had me up Christmas Eve, and I banged her. Her mouth was open so wide, screaming when I saw her tonsils. You tell him that. You hear me?
Get away. He's in arrest.
What are you doing, you son? You got a fucking sock on your head, fool. But you know, I like you, but like with my guys, you gotta do things right. I ain't saying you go out and get a 3-piece suit. You could take a fucking bed for crying out loud. You're walking around like you're still inside. You got a lot on the ball. You're underestimating yourself. You gotta dress seriously. You want people to respect you. What do you think, I'm blind? You keep banging that shit in your arm. Ain't nobody gonna take you serious.
How you doing?
So, oh, you here for my dad?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm Donnie.
Hey, Tom, how are you?
Good. Merry Christmas.
Hey, thanks.
Come on in. Abdenya's watching TV. You met Tommy?
Yes, we met. Thank you.
Separated from the...
Pop, I'm going out for a couple hours, okay? Merry Christmas. Donnie, take care.
Yeah, you too. Take it easy.
Let it go! Aren't you the guy who says you gotta protect what's yours? Watch each other's back, you watch mine, I watch yours. I guess that was nothing but a bunch of jive, huh, Frank? Now that you're a short timer.
You married or thinking about it or what? You don't want to talk about it?
Are you proposing to me?
That's
right. You're not my type. No, I'm not married, no.
No, man. No. You plan on getting married when you get out of here?
Oh, yeah, that's the plan. Yeah.
You know, I had this really nice girl.
Yeah?
She was nice. And we were in love.
And we started talking about, you know, getting married. And
yeah.
She's got three brothers, like about 1% retarded, these guys. And they throw beating on me.
Some guys don't appreciate romance.
Yeah.
Don't take it personally.
She wrote me for a while. Then it just stopped. And that's when it hit me, Frank. I ain't ever gonna be with a girl again or even see a real one. I'm gonna end up like Eclipse kissing pictures in magazines, man. You know, there's so many things I ain't never done. I ain't never learned how to drive a car, Frank.
What?
I ain't never learned how to drive a car. Frank, let me ask you one favor, man. I appreciate the drive and everything, you know, but none of this is real unless I could hear this engine kick over just once. Come on, Frank. Let me just hear that engine. We built it, man.
All right, go on. 10 seconds.
Yeah!
All right, looking good.
Is that great, huh?
It's beautiful, baby.
Hit it one time.
All right, one more time.
Damn it, Frank!
Okay, turn it off. You got it. You did it. Turn it off.
Hey, kill it, Frank. Come on, man.
Come on, first. Turn it off.
Frank, if I turn it off, I ain't never gonna turn it on again, right, Frank?
That's right.
Please, turn it off first.
First. Sorry, Frank.
Oh, shit.